Good morning, everybody, and what is up? It's me, Flair Apollo, the one, the only. If you haven't seen me in a while, well, that's just because I've been super busy. Guys, it's been a crazy, crazy semester. I am currently on my way. I wanted to shoot a recording of this because I am on my way to take, that's right, my very last final. Like, my very last day of finals. I have four of them today, like four. It's going to be a pretty crazy day. But it's my last day to do finals, guys, because if everything goes according to plan and I pass all my classes, good Lord willing, I will be graduating within the next couple of days on Saturday. Today is actually Tuesday, so by the time you see it's probably Wednesday if I get it all edited and stuff like that. But guys, I'm on my way to college to finish. This is my last day of college, and I'm so excited because that means that all of everything that I've been doing for the last 4.5 years is about to be done. And it's a bittersweet moment because what I'm realizing now is that now that I'm graduating college, I'm faced with the good old question of what do I do next? Now, that question is actually a quite difficult question because I'm not quite sure what I want to do. The problem is I've been in the same industry for as long as I've, you know, my whole entire career. I've been in a grocery industry. And I love it and care for it and adore it, and it is the best thing ever. I am like, I get a little high off of it. But I have a lot of people that say maybe I should try something different. Maybe I should dabble my hands in something new and kind of see what's out there. And that's a good thought in theory because, you know, there are a lot of other things out there that may offer better positions and different things like that. And I really don't know what's out there to offer. I've also looked into going into the military and seeing about that. And I don't really know if I want to do that either. I'm really at a confused state right now. I'm not exactly quite sure what I want to do with my degree and all the time I spent. And what I want to do continuing my life, my career, my journey of adventures. So I figured what better way to kind of sort through all of this than to shoot a YouTube video on my way to school. So that's kind of where I'm sitting. Now, on the flip side with that, now that I'm actually graduating here soon, I will have a little bit more free time and I won't be pressed with worrying about school and trying to balance work and trying to do like a little bit of like video games and stuff on the side. Honestly, I've never really been great at balancing all three. My buddy Killadrone is really great at that to an extent. He, you know, can publish a video and that's like his most important thing. However, with me, I put most of all my focus into my job and into some of my schooling, but mainly my job. So with all that being said, I'm hoping to put a little bit more focus into YouTubing and things like that and just really kind of having fun with that. And I hope you guys are willing to kind of join me on the journey along the way. But I'm not quite sure what I want to do as far as setting up on streams and doing schedulings and things like that. I want to sit down and kind of take at least this last week off. And maybe really start it back up in January. That seems like a really good moment. And just having small things along the side. But I do want to post this up just to kind of say that, hey, I am still alive. I know I've been kind of crazily busy the whole time. But yeah, basically, guys, I really recorded all this whole entire video to let you know I'm on my way to take my finals. I kind of want to record the process so you can kind of see exactly how it's all going. How well that's going to be, I really don't know. I'm on my way. On my way, taking my four finals, and I hope I pass so I can graduate class. I wanna graduate, it's true. I'm trying to get done with school. Ooh. Ooh. That's it, guys. Have a great day. Well, guys, I just realized that I no longer have my textbook with me. It's at home, and I need it to study for my next exam, on exam 3. So, yeah, I'm racing to go get my textbook, which is great. As far as that other class beforehand for exam 2, it ended up being a small class. It was like a small group of class. Like, literally, as soon as I got done with that, about 5 or 6 more minutes, it got about 10:10 is when pretty much everybody started showing up. Small class because we were trying to take it early so we'd be done with all of our exams. And it was an interesting test, by to say the least, because I kind of looked at the like broad scheme of everything, but they really wanted to look into the details of like 2 main chapters. And like I know like the idea of what it means, I just don't know like the actual terms for it and stuff. I was a little kind of shaky on that, so I don't know how well I did, but we had a chance to do like a bonus because on the back of it, you could write kind of like what you learned about the class, and she'd give you like a couple extra points on that. So that kind of helped out, I'm hoping, but I still haven't heard back on grades on that. So hopefully once this video is posted, I'll have all my grades back, and then you'll see a video of me going to graduation. So, but yeah, I'm on my way to go get my textbook, so hooray. Because you can tell how dark it is, but I'm done with my finals. Yeah, I finished all 4 finals today. Man, it was a crazy day. I'm not even gonna lie. I've been studying nonstop, like all day. It's been really crazy, honestly. But it all actually worked out pretty well. I'm a little worried about that last final because a lot of the information was pretty much straightforward, but some of it kind of got like I got confused on a couple parts between the different like it wasn't compensation packages and stuff like that, but it was I can't even remember what the heck it was. But I got confused with like some of the different acts and things. I think I mixed some of those up too, like the labor laws and all that stuff. But anyways, I'm done with all my finals, guys. I'm completely done. I won't have to look at another final for hopefully a really, really long time, unless I have to do it for like, I don't know, a job, or maybe I decide to go back and do school again or something like that. Doubt it. But anyways, I'm done with all my finals. I'm so excited. I am just on cloud 9. I can't even describe. So if you guys are watching this video already and you're kind of preparing for your finals, then I want you to know to take your time, do not give up, keep pushing through, because once you're done, and then you can celebrate. So like tonight, I'm going to play some VG games because I haven't done that in so long, y'all don't even know. And then hopefully after a while, I will be setting us up a stream eventually, sometime once things kind of die down for graduation and stuff like that, and we will be playing Assassin's Creed Odyssey because I have been pumped for that game for so long. Like, I bought it 2 months in advance, right? Like, when it came out, I bought it, and then I put it in my, in the PlayStation, I let it load its thing up, you know, and all that good jazz, and then I said, you know what? I'm not gonna play it. Yeah, that's right. I told myself I was not gonna play it until after I got done with all of my schoolwork, until I was ready and on my way to graduating. So once I graduate, that's when I was gonna play it. And I'm on my way, so it's very soon. I'm super pumped, can't wait. I've heard great things about it. So that's it for me, guys. It's been a very fun day. I'm hoping I can mash all these clips and it all turned out really well. If it didn't, oh well, I tried. But guys, I hope you guys have a great and wonderful day. Whatever you're doing, kick back, relax, and enjoy life. And remember, above all, that if you're working on studying, to study, get your homework done, do whatever it is you gotta do, do it now. And then that way you can celebrate afterwards and you will feel like you're on cloud 9, because right now I am just ecstatic. I'm like just super excited. So that's it for me, guys. Have a great, great study session if you're studying. Have a great day to work if you're going to work. Have a great day at school if you're going to school. Or just have a great day in general. And have a good one, guys. Peace out. And above all, remember to smile every single day.